Today, singer Nelly Furtado is back with her fifth album, The Spirit Indestructible. She's come a long way since her double platinum debut album back in 2000. And Nelly is joining us live this morning. Good morning, Nelly.
Good morning. How are you?
Good. Great to have you with us. Hey, can we get something out of the way first? I know you grew up in Canada. But do you have family in like Fall River, New Bedford, Swansea area?
I so do. Yes. Eu tenho muita família em Fall River. Meus pais são dos Açores. Força. So I know I got a lot of people out there, and I, as usual, want to send them big hugs and hellos and kisses. And my parents are from the Azores Islands. They're from São Miguel.
I was going to say, when we said that you were coming on, we did get a lot of messages from, you know, family and relatives and friends of yours. Just really excited that you were going to be on today. So it's good to have you here.
That's amazing. Yeah. Beijinhos for all of them. Good, e abraços.
Good stuff. All right, let's get to the album now. It's out today. Tell us a little bit about the sound of this new album.
Well, the new album is, I call it my friendly punch in the face, because it's got so much adrenaline. It's a really fast and fun album, but it also has a lot of emotion, so it's passionate and positive as well. The message is really joy and celebration, and you hear it on the singles like, you know, Spirit Indestructible. It's all about this idea that we can overcome anything, and it's really an anthem in that way. And then there's songs like, I have a song called Bucket List, which is about, you know, you make a bucket list, but maybe you forgot to, you know, put love on your list. So, you know, just modern dilemmas, I guess. I write all my lyrics, so I try to live my life, fall on my face, make mistakes so I can write about it, and then the fans can connect with the music.
That's good stuff. You know, you've been at this for a long time. You co-wrote a lot of the songs on this album, but also collaborated with a lot of different people. Is it fair to say that it's exciting for you to do that, and does it add a new dimension to the CD?
It does. Yeah, I grew up playing instruments. My first instrument was ukulele and then the trombone. So I grew up in the orchestra and the brass section. So for me, music was all about community, collaboration, and experimentation. So for me, music has no borders or boundaries. So that's why I'm always experimenting. I'm always trying something new, and I'm always competing with myself. Just kind of trying to outdo myself.
All right, well,
it's my hobby.
It's great to have you here. We're so glad you were able to say hello to all of your family and friends. And Nelly's new album, The Spirit Indestructible, is available today.